October 7th, this is a really important day. Standing up, mobilising, taking action for decent work. I congratulate you and I thank you for making sure that we keep alive our ambitions, the ambitions for a job, a decent job, a quality job, for rights, rights at work, so fundamental to the dignity, the justice that labour should enjoy. And of course, for social protection. Every country must have a floor of social protection that protects the most vulnerable, that guarantees unemployment benefits, that looks after basic child protection, education, health, and of course, a dignified retirement income. This is decent work. We also want to see, though, those people who brought us to the financial crisis, the financial elites, absolutely drove the financial crisis through greed, through speculative behaviour, through casino capitalism. We want to know that they're going to make a contribution. So we're campaigning for a financial transactions tax. They must pay something back. And in that process, we must insulate all governments against the austerity measures. No to austerity measures, no to cuts in public sector jobs that will not only cut the jobs of our colleagues in those enterprises, but private sector jobs as well as demand falls. No to slashing pensions. People are entitled to a dignified retirement income. And of course, no to the slashing of services for the poor and the most vulnerable. We definitely want to see employment at the heart of macroeconomic policy, decent work, social protection, financial regulation, and of course a financial transactions tax. Enjoy October 7, stand with your colleagues, and thank you for being the heart and soul of the future. We know that with social dialogue, with a campaign for rights, with decent work, with financial regulation and the financial transactions tax, we can shape a better world.